Morning, everybody. Welcome to trail day number 5 of Moab 2022 trip. We're about to do top of the world. The old Dewey Bridge. There's Mike and Christine. You ready for top of the world?
Yeah.
Brad, you ready?
Yeah.
You guys ready for top of the world? There's me and Brenda. You ready, Kelly?
Yep.
Kelly and Ray. Vince and Melissa. Scott and Amy. You excited about top of the world? Mark and Petra.
You're more welcome.
You ready, Mark?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Mark.
Yes.
Helsky! Brad and Kimberly. Mike and Christine. Pretty amazing views all around. Robert and Terry. My big brother, Mike. Y'all excited?
Yeah.
Top of the world. The Dewey Bridge wildfire.
Yeah, that was the only bridge built until 1986.
Man.
Burnt down in 2008.
What's bad is it was, this should have never happened. The Dewey Bridge, built in 1916, restored in 2000, but then I believe it caught fire in 2008. Pretty sad, actually. All these guys are gonna do top of the world with us.
I got hung up because I stopped and puffed. So you shouldn't have no problem with the stage going.
Thank you.
except you get around that left side, there's a bypass to the right of the steps. The next step. Don't stop on those steps, you'll crawl right over. If you let off and get caught, just back up a little and go again. Yes, I turned on my rear locker. Up here where I'm at, the left of it is that smoother. Everybody in the group can do all this, but the left part of the road is easier. Get up to where I'm at, where the road splits again, the bypass is to the right. The left is not bad, everybody in the group can do it. Get up to where I'm at, where the road splits again, bypass is to the right. The left is not bad, everybody in the group can do it.
Thank you.
part right here, you can see to the right, is much easier than smoother and smoother. But the left is a lot of fun. If you go to the right, you don't have to climb these couple little steps at the end, but they're short, they're not bad.
I want your name thing on today sometime. Oh, yeah? No. Put it under your arm. Yeah. It helps, really, and it still holds you. I know, and I love it because this is what I like. I like the more treacherous. I mean, only when we are surrounded by trees. Wait for a minute. Hang on.
When you get up here where I'm at, obviously the right is the easiest way. Multiple lines though, pick whatever you want. Left side is the bypass there.
Hey, you going down your side? No, keep off a little. Keep going straight.
Multiple routes here, so I'm going to stop and check this out. A little different because you got a four door, so your angle, we'll take a look at it. If you want to pull up on there and we'll check it out, you can always back down.
Yeah,
that's true.
Yeah, okay, you can get over.
I'm gonna get pulled up and come back and help.
Yeah. Good job.
Okay, forward again. Back up and bump it a little bit, but not too hard. That's some sharp rock right there.
No.
Is his right wheel on that back, on that wheel, on that rock?
Right like that. Jump up. There you go. Now you're going to make it up.
That's sand. Oh, God, no. Don't keep sliding that way. Stop.
You got it.
You got to come a little bit straight at it. Hug that right side, but when you get up, go hard drive.
Yeah, we went into the wall.
Watch your passenger side.
We tried not to, so I was watching.
We went into the wall, so we had to back up.
Yep. We don't have, we have our doors on, so I couldn't hardly see.
Stay in it, Dobie. Hard driver when you get up.
Yeah, just like that.
There you go.
Good job.
A little bit more driver. There you go.
Yeah!
Come on. Come on, there you go.
Go, girl, go! Woo! That's how you do it.
Up here, you want to come around and get a little straighter at it. Just a little, not too much. Go back, go back. When I say a little, I mean a little.
A little.
So, God, Kim.
When you go, when you get ready, you got to stay in it a little bit. And when you feel yourself getting up, cut a hard driver so you don't hit that wall.
Be your eyes, Brad. Be your eyes.
And you don't have to floor it, but stay in.
I know, me too. It's hard.
There you go.
Give it some gas. Yeah. Woo! You go, girl. Damn.
Get that tire over.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You know what you're doing.
I mean, or you can punch it. I mean, whatever works.
You know, you get up. That same way there, if you just stay steady, you'll climb right up.
Yeah. 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 He's hitting the wall.
Yeah, he's into the wall over there.
Yeah, a little passenger.
We did that at the same time.
Driver.
Drive.
A little more.
Go. Yeah! Woo!
There you go.
Yeah!
That's one way to do it.
That's one way to do it.
All right, Amy, just come straight, just like that.
Yeah.
There you go.
Woohoo!
Now turn your front locker off. Turn it off. Well, now come at a little driver. A little bit. Okay, now back to the passenger. A little bit. Okay, now what you're going to do is when you feel yourself getting up, go a little bit driver so you don't hit that wall.
Just a little. You got this.
I'll tell you.
You'll know.
Here, let me get above you so I can see it.
Yeah, you'll know.
That just wants to push it right into there.
It does. We did too. We had to back up.
Okay, come on up.
Oh, look. You got it, girl. Yeah. Just like that. Woo! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah.
Woo!
Good job. Right, climb up. Woo!
And here we got Mikey.
All right, Mike, you know what you're doing, right? You got it.
Woohoo!
This is the line over here, Mike.
Okay.
Oh, you get to ride along with the big guy today. Woo! Yeah!
Good job.
Woo!
It's gonna go up the right.
Okay. Still cool, I can feel you. You got this, baby. It's gonna turn you from the sand. It's still cool, I can film you. Do you want me to come up there and get in? Yeah, I might. Nice. Got in trouble for cussing. I had to get out. Look at us talking. See? We can't do that. We can't do that. There you go. Nice, like that. Very cool. I didn't know which side you were going up. You got this, girl. Yep, there you go. Perfect, yeah. Nice. Woo! Are you gonna go over here, Mikey?
No, it's too much.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, that's what Jeremy said, but I didn't know with your big old tires.